On an airplane, the flight attendant provides instruction on the proper procedure for oxygen masks, should the need for them arise. First, put on one's own mask and adjust securely. Then, help the person next to you. This seemingly selfish act of putting oneself before another is the only logical order for survival, not just in the case of an airplane emergency, but in all aspects of life. For if you can't breathe, you certainly can't help the person next to you breathe. The word selfish has been given a bad rep. We consider it to mean careless or indifferent to others' needs or feelings. This is untrue. So in the case of a broken heart, of loneliness, or of the overwhelming possibilities of the paths that lay before, remember that it is perfectly fine and healthy to make you your number one priority. Remind yourself that being alone does not necessarily mean you are lonely. That making one mistake does not mean you have failed indefinitely. And that the unknown outcomes of your many opportunities should not scare you away from taking them. Ask yourself, what do I want? What do I like or dislike? Tell yourself, I can. Believe in your abilities. And find your courage. That is the only way to truly love who you are. And remember these words of others who also knew the value of being selfish. So ask yourself, what is my heart's desire? What does my head say is truly best for me? And after you are happy with yourself, then you are truly able to help others to the best of your ability. You are truly able to be good company and to enjoy the company of others. For we may be all alone in this, but we are together in that. So reconsider what you think selfish is. And remember that it's okay to put yourself first.